I'm looking over a poor leaf cover.
She loves to sing.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the ground.
She loves the Red Sox.
Poor strike you out in the old ball game.
At 114, life still agrees with Mary Jo Ray, who, after so many milestones, is very comfortable in the spotlight.
You be on TV. There. She'll wave to the crowd.
She moved here to the Maplewood Nursing Home at the age of 102. Her granddaughter remembers the difficult discussion.
She says, all right, so she goes, she says, are there any men there? And I said, yeah. So she goes to a room. She used to have a wig, a white wig. So she puts the wig on. She comes out. How do I look?
Mary Jo lost her hearing some time ago. And one by one, all of her teeth.
I got rid of them.
She pulled them out herself. Arm wrestling and cards are her games of choice. This record-breaking centurion is the focus of scientific studies that found she carries a special gene in her DNA that protects her from heart problems and cancer.
Well, she always ate pork pies, which were very fatty, you know, and anything, you know, that she wanted, really. So, but she didn't know, of course, she had that gene.
She used to drink a glass of port every night. Now soda has to do. Her birthday hat was decorated with Hershey's Kisses, but she plucked them off and devoured every one. Mary Jo misses her own good cooking, but being the second oldest person on the planet suits her just fine.
Probably die like everybody else when the time comes.
Our hats are off to you, Mary Jo Ray, who, when we asked how old she was, said, I'm going on 115. Yes, you are. In Westmoreland, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.